AB 2480 put in place a mechanism for financing this kind of work. We are looking at a different kind of price tag if we're going to address these 7 million acres. So we're looking at a several billion dollar price tag. When you finance this kind of work, you need to be ready to roll. We cannot afford to have a permitting system that works at the 100 acre level if you want to address a couple million acres of private lands. And so this is a key part of a chain of efforts that we're involved in. It's also part of a process writ large in California where people are recognizing that to manage in the face of climate change, we have to break down the silos between our regulatory agencies, all of which were started before that term was even conceived of, and all of which were started either to protect public trust values and promote commodities production. So fish and game was to permit the availability of fish and game for the public. Forest Practice Act was to protect sustainability of timber products over time. They have accrued additional responsibilities. They overlap. We need to pull them together.